First Energy just got caught bribing state officials in Ohio. They paid $60 million for a $1.3 billion bailout, a return of over 2,000%. Do you know who accepts the most money from First Energy PACs and executives? My opponent, Shelley Moore Capito. My name is Paula Jean Swearengin, and I approve this message because our campaign will never take a dime of corporate PAC money. Remember in November, swear in Swearengin.